A soldier that has been in charge has lived at State House. The soldier that you have seen has lived in Karamoja, in Soroti, in Kitugum, in all the districts of Uganda with the people. If there is anybody here who intimately knows the feelings of Ugandans, the yearning for change, the frustration of anybody that has been has not been served well by this regime, this is General BILARO.
Are you saying that even as a soldier, this regime did not serve you well?
It did not. I wouldn't be here. Long ago, I told them, I said, you are getting off the track. I went to the bush 24 years old. We wanted to see proper democracy. We wanted to see things that would change this nation to the right direction. I have a list of things that I have been seeing, and I will talk about them later on, that have gone wrong across this nation. The direction, political direction, the misuse even of the security forces. This I have seen it, and I must.
But here's the thing, Dr. Kizza Besigye, the Right Honorable Mama Mbabazi, Major General BILARO, President.